clockwise. You're gonna swim to each one of them. You're gonna turn it in. There's gonna be an entry pass. You're gonna step out, and then you're gonna pass it forward. And they're gonna continue to pass it around clockwise, so the ball's gonna chase you. Okay? So a square, one ball.
I'm not in the square.
She is not in the square.
I'm swimming around the square.
Can't go
there.
You have the ball here.
Yes.
And you can modify this for each level. Take a miss, steps out, and then she passes it. Continue to pass it around. Continue to pass it around. All the way around. Then it comes to an entry. She steps away. There. Continue to pass it around. She's going to constantly chase the ball. You can do this with almost any number. It's a little bit tough in pairs. And then you can break them up from there. And you can work out certain things. If you want to force them into a quarter turn before they pick up the ball, if you want to go into a step out, they have plenty of time to manipulate the ball. Sometimes I change directions to have them step to the outside. You saw over here we were working on a little bit different of a kind of inside water move. Gotta hold up from there.